Hey, YouTuber fans, streaming fans, cryptocurrency fans, it's your boy RivVR. Welcome to the show. Before we start the show, let's give a shout out to the sponsors. Shout out to Boosto. If you're looking for more influencers like me, visit CryptoTube. They do have an app for iOS and Android. And also check out Coin Lotto. It's gonna be like the first lottery for cryptocurrencies. It's not smart contract, it's gonna be a live show with the proper machines from the lotto. And you guys are gonna be able to win $1 million worth of Bitcoin on one of their games that they'll be having multiple times a week. But we're gonna get into the show today. A couple things, we're gonna talk about ICE. ICE has a Twitter, and their Twitter name is ICE Data. I don't know if you guys can see that. See if you see that. And ICE is the international continental exchange. They're working with BAC, which is bringing cryptocurrencies to the New York stock market, to the NASDAQ. And they came out with the list of cryptocurrencies that they're going to have their data on their site. So, you know, anytime you look at any stock or anything, they have data on it, which to buy it, which to sell it, what's going on in the company. And they have listed a lot of cryptocurrencies we're gonna have it. So some known cryptocurrencies, they have NEO, they got Omizigo, they got Tether, they got Stella, they got Steam Dollars, they got Zcash, they got Walton Coin, they got Verge, they got USD Coin, they got Tron. Let's go to some more. They got Litecoin, Lisk. They got NEO, they got EOS, they have Ether, Ethereum Classic, Decentraland. They have a lot of coins, even Dogecoin, that they're going to list out the information, just the basic information, what's going on in the project to investors. And this is amazing to hear. They have more coins too, like Bitcoin, Cardano, Bitcoin Gold, but I'll leave the link to this information on Twitter at the bottom of the video. Next up, I have been approved for Bitmain for the STO, so I'm going to be buying some of their coins per weekly. Right now, you get like a 10% discount, so I'm gonna start doing that. And when I start getting dividends, I'll show you guys the dividends. It's probably gonna be like a month or something down the line, but you know, in cryptocurrencies, it's better to get in early, because one of their BB1s is worth €1. And if you get in right now at 10% down, it's 90 cents per BB1. So right off the bat, you'll be making a 10% on your investment. I'm not a financial advisor, but this is what I'm going to be doing. Another thing I want to talk about for passive income, Celsius, which I had a video about, the ping is at the top somewhere. I've got an interest payment from them. Every week I get an interest payment of just holding my cryptocurrency. This is great. My cryptocurrencies get to sit there. I don't really have to worry about the price flexion up and down. I can actually just worry about making interest on just holding my cryptocurrencies in their wallet. Also, you guys can use the Monarch wallet to do the same thing. And lastly, I want to talk about this. IBM hint at stablecoin cross-border payment solution for financial and institutions. So I'm gonna read a little bit of the article, and I think I had a video, I don't remember what data was, but I talked about the next companies that are gonna boom in this cryptocurrency space, and I say it's gonna be tech companies. And look at this, IBM is a tech company, now they're becoming a banking company off of digital currency. Isn't that crazy? But let me just read a little bit of this. WorldWire referred to IBM collaboration with Stellar Lumen and use of the network native asset in IBM cross-border payments network, blockchain world. Aside BWW, which aims to leverage cryptocurrencies to enable near real-time international settlement between banks, IBM has also partnered with StrongArm, a Stellar-based asset, to create the Stellar Network first stablecoin. As Cointelegraph reported in February, launch recently hinted at IBM interest in stablecoin as a aspect of innovation and cross-border payments landscape. proposing that they should be an ecosystem in various digital assets that work as settlement instrument of cross-border payments. He suggested it could be XRP, it could be Bitcoin, but it would also probably include other instruments like stablecoins and even eventually soon, hopefully, central bank issued digital currency. So it seems like IBM is trying to do what Ripple does right now, but they want each of these banks to have their own stablecoin. Right now they have six banks that sign up with them. Three banks have, I guess, wrote it in paper. Other three banks are still in the process, but they have their word that they're going to do this. You know, I guess they invested money already. But this kind of weird to me, if all these other banks have their own stablecoins, it's going to be a lot of confusion out there for investors. I believe they should have only one stablecoin to run the whole ship. And it's a nice thing to think about. Stellar Lumen, that fork from Ripple, which is basically the same coin, they're doing this for IBM. So I believe I'm going to start buying some more Stellar Lumen just because of that. And you can put it in the Celsius wallet and earn interest on it too. For IBM to start a bank and continuously developing the cross-border world, this is going to be a huge hit to Swiss, but you know, the Swift cartel is looking at this. Maybe they come out with their own cryptocurrencies to like balance everything out. There's going to have to be like a swapping of something for this. I believe this is what IBM should do. If they make a stable coin, they should have all those banks be able to swap the different currencies over within that stable coin, or make that cryptocurrency equal the dollar pay or the euro pay of that currency in their country. And when it moves over to the United States, it'd be, so say if it's 1 euro in that country, and when they move to the United States, it's $1.15 in our currency, in the American dollar. So they need to figure that out and make it that way. But I'm gonna end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please hit the like button, hit the subscriber button, leave a comment at the bottom. Also check out my website, BritVR Crypto. And all you guys have a good day, and all you guys have a good night, and enjoy the crypto life.